Hello, dudes and dudesses, and welcome to a random 117, well, a snapshot world. And what I want in a snapshot world, or in 117, well, I want pouches. No. It's not called pouches. What's it called? Hang on. Bundles. They're called bundles. Bundles. And if we take a crafting table and look at the recipe, it takes no less than 6 rabbit hides and 2 strings. 2 strings, but 6 rabbit hides. That's a lot. Depending on where you spawn, where you are, that's a lot of rabbit hides. But first, let's just spruce this up a bit. Much better looking. This I can work with. Is that a zombie villager? Good thing I'm creative. Hi, dude. No, I'm just gonna make a small farm so we can get rabbit hides for bundles. It's basically a cow farm, you know, the old-fashioned cow farm. There's nothing more to it than that. So if we do something like this, and then we place a hopper pointing into the chest like this, maybe we don't need that one, and then we take a dirt on top and we make it into a path block, because, you know, when it's a path block, if you drop things and if you actually get hit, you will see that it will get sucked up by the hopper. So that's it. And then you just build up like this around it. Like so, and I made it one high, but I mean, you could put it further down, I suppose. And then you need the dispenser, like this, and then you put a water bucket in it, like so. And then you just build it up one higher again, and one higher, like this. You could, of course, build this underground as well. For the sake of the opening the chest, we need a stair. We can take this one and place it like this, then you won't see it. And if you want to see the rabbits, of course, you can also use glass like this, like so, and like so. Now, you all will need to be going up here while you actually breed them up, so you will need to do something like this, so that you won't be able to fall down. And then we just need to place a button like this. And the idea is that the rabbits down there will flush up so they're easier to breed, just like the old school cow farm. Now, if we go down here, you can actually see that you will also be able to use the looting 3 sword if you want to. And let's just go ahead and get some rabbits in here. 1, 2. And when the rabbits are down there, just take a block like this, so you're sure they won't get up. And then we need carrots. Do like this, and you breed them. And surely, but surely, you will see there's a rabbit, bunny rabbit, a kid down there. But let's just speed this up, so we get to around 24, and we did there. You can see entity cramming and they die. It will end up down here and with the rabbit hide as well. And then you just breed them just like an old school cow farm, like this. If I could just stop eating the carrots. And you can move around like this without being afraid of falling in the hole. We can also use this as a farm with a looting sword, where we will get more hides and maybe even a rabbit's foot. The only difference is you've got to make it one higher. You need to have them standing on a piece of fence. Let me do like this. And like this. and you still need to have a fence there so you don't fall in. And then you will have two parent rabbits up here. Oh, sorry. And then you breed them up. And then you will have to have this one being up. Like this. Having water in it. And it's exactly the same, just one higher. You breed them up. Like this. And don't eat the carrots. You just keep on going till there's no hearts anymore. Then the bunny should fall down here, and you could actually stand with the looting sword down here, just kill them off. But do wait till the bunnies have grown up, because if you kill the small ones, you won't get any hide or anything. So if you do it like this, you will need to wait, I think it's 5 minutes before they've grown up, and then you can kill them. And of course you can decorate this. You can, as I said, you can put it down in the ground like a cow farm, or you can do, you know, something like that style. But basically this is a very, very simple farm. So now you just need to go out and get some string, and you will be able to craft the bundles like this. And if you want to see, I've made in my, I think it's in one of my raw episodes, I made a very, very simple spider spawner farm. The way you use it, let's just take a new one. And you have a lot of different items. Like so. You can use this for putting in this one and this one. So in that way, you will actually get being able to have a lot of more different items in your inventory. But of course, now it's full. All right, guys, I hope you liked my small tutorial here in a very, very simple rabbit hide farm, or rabbit farm, so you can get hide for your bundles. I think it will be something much asked for in the when 1.17 comes out. So, and if you liked it, remember to leave a like, it helps the channel. If you're brand new and you liked it and you want to see more, subscribe and hit that belly button. See you in the next one. Bye.